Incoming information tonight. Sacramento County Sheriff's detectives are now investigating the death of a woman. The deputies there believe it's a homicide. KCR3's Tom Duhane is live on the scene. He's been there for several hours. He's joining us now on College Oak Drive tonight with what police found. Tom?
Well, police have been very busy in their investigation tonight. That is Sacramento Sheriff's Department, but they're not talking about what they have discovered so far. They may be ahead of the game, but in terms of what they're telling us, they're just saying they're still developing information to figure out who the suspect might be in a violent murder here this evening. The entrance to College Oak condominiums sealed off as deputies gather information. A woman was discovered violently murdered inside her condominium by a neighbor about 5:20 this evening. He was summoned to the doorway by an elderly disabled man, possibly the victim's father.
Right now, the only potential eyewitness we have to this is the male who we believe was inside the apartment at the time. So we're trying to figure out how to get information from him.
Neighbors who knew the victim as a friend were very upset.
She did not deserve this at all.
At all. She did everything she could to help anybody that she could. She helped me. That my son. She was a really good person, and we're all going to miss her.
Going to miss her so much.
Neighbors say the victim had recently reconnected with her adult son after giving him up for adoption years ago. They say the relationship was troubled. Deputies are not commenting about that, but they did confirm it was a frightening scene inside.
Pretty bloody scene in there?
It's pretty violent. The victim's obviously been the victim of a violent crime. Significant trauma to her.
And again this evening, the sheriff detectives are not talking about a possible motive or a possible suspect, but neighbors here have told us tonight they're very concerned about the relationship between the adult son and the victim, and they're afraid that something might have gone wrong. Reporting live, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3, 19.